sense of what's coming next. And this Kazakh guy that I was telling you about, Dimash Qudaibergen, is probably one of the best artists I've ever worked with. Just, he plays incredible classical piano. He plays the dombra, which is a Kazakh stringed instrument.
Yeah.
And he has a musicality and a music sensibility that is the best that I've ever seen.